I have something I must tell you.
It must wait another day. I've called you here to talk to you. This rubric tells me what to do. Of course I know for this to work, I must present myself a jerk and tell you what to do. For those who made these sacred laws
and who took away our claws
not seem to understand your words,
although they're only hype clerks.
So you can never seem the best. Progression's always east to west, just like the sun in nature's way. Progression that dictates your pay.
But I have something to say.
It must wait another day. This rubric must go out in time. To not do this would be
sublime.
Would be a crime. Our government makes this quite clear with funding that's contingent here. Now, on a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate your work with them? I guess
I'd say it was a 8.
This will not work to higher rate.
And why, if they are doing great?
Because consistent rises smell. Your progress to the top must pace. Took many years to win this race. In fact, you might think down a notch.
I'd like
this
to think
down
you
a notch is
the...
best. Humility is endless. We must not brag at this. We'll
but
send
I
a
have
warning flag.
Yes, say,
6 will do for this and that.
But I have something I must say.
And it must wait another day.
That I must say.
Fine. What?
I resigned yesterday.
Your reason for leaving? Incapacitated? Death? Other?